Day, a special day for Irish people everywhere, particularly in Ireland, not surprisingly. Yesterday, workers put the finishing touches on floats and decorations. There will be more than 100 parades across the country. The biggest in Dublin is expected to attract 500,000 spectators. Well, coming out, Tom will have a complete check of your forecast, and we'll take a look at highlights from OKC in sports at 6:10. Stay with us.
First Warning Weather, complete coverage of severe weather.
Top of the morning to you here on your St. Patrick's Day. I'm meteorologist Tom Hagen, live at Texas Roadhouse for the 16th annual Blarney Breakfast, a great fundraiser for Easter Seals Capper Foundation. It runs until 10 o'clock this morning, $10 for adults, $5 for kids. And if you come before 8 o'clock, it's buy one kid, get one free. And I know those kids are on spring break and they are hungry, so come on out to Texas Roadhouse for a delicious breakfast. Now let's take a look back at previous St. Patrick Days. And ooh, boy, remember back in 08, what a mess we had. In 2008, it poured and it poured and it poured. It was 45 degrees. In 2009, last year, nothing but sunshine. It was beautiful last year with a high near 80 degrees. And this year, we're expecting a little bit of rain this morning. Saturday, a heavy, wet, gross-looking snow. Sunday, Monday, and Tuesday, we do start to warm up. All right, I have now being joined by the captain of the green team and the captain of the white team. We have Jeremy Kappel and Marlou Wagner. Good morning, captains.
Good morning,
Good morning,
Tom.
Everybody. Yes. Good morning, Tom.
Now, people don't know this, but there's a big rivalry between the white team and the green team.
Huge.
For tips.
Sure.
Now, what should people do to raise money for the Capper Foundation?
They should give tips to the white team.
I knew that was coming. And I strongly disagree with that. But the important thing is we give to the Capper Foundation.
That's right. I was just trying to be funny.
No, she's really mean.
What is on the menu for breakfast this morning?
Scrambled eggs, sausage, biscuits, and gravy. We also have fruit and, hold on for just a second.
Uh-oh. Oh. Yeah, those famous
Texas Roadhouse warm rolls, and of course that cinnamon butter,
yes, it's very
wonderful
good.
Stuff.
Yes.
I like how you stole their rolls from this nice table.
We'll give it back. See what I mean about the green team?
I better
team?
Give them back.
Yeah, Marlou, tell me a little bit about the Capper Foundation.
The Capper Foundation works with children with disabilities and turns them into abilities. So wonderful organization that I volunteered for lots and lots of years. So we just encourage you to come out this morning and be supportive to the Capper Foundation.
Give a lot, give generously, and you guys are going to wear the tips on your arms. Look at this, Jeremy. You got fiber.
I'm off to a fast start.
Marlou?
Yeah.
Marlou?
Well, you know.
Come sit in Marlou's section, I guess.
That's a good. Yeah.
All right. Well, thanks, guys. Good luck today.
Thank you. All right.
A lot of fun, Amy, we're having out here at Texas Roadhouse.
It looks
it's
like
from
it.
6 to 10 a.m.
All right. Thanks, Tom. Well, turning to sports now, the 27 sports team is in Oklahoma City for the first round of the NCAA tournament. Both KU and K-State play their first games tomorrow. Our sports director, Johnny Kane, has all the details. Patrick's Day Parade, in honor of the city of Topeka's temporary name change from Topeka to Google, Kansas. Now let's check in with my co-anchor, Tom Hagen, who is out at Texas Roadhouse Live. Tom, good morning.
Hey, good morning, Amy. I am live here at Texas Roadhouse for the 16th annual Blarney Breakfast. It just wouldn't be St. Patty's Day without this great Topeka tradition. Come on out, get a delicious breakfast, and help out a great cause. All the money raised here goes to support Easter Seals Capper Foundation. This morning, dreary. It is cloudy and cool. We have a storm spotter training session going on tonight. It's for Jefferson County, Perry, Kansas, at 7 o'clock at the American Legion. Temperatures across the area are cool. It's cloudy and kind of misty out there this Wednesday morning. 39 degrees in Topeka right now, 37 in Emporia. We're watching some rain showers try to snare right now. It's at Texas Roadhouse this year from 6 to 10 a.m. $10 for adults, $5 for kids. And if you come before 8 a.m., it's buy one kid, get one free. And all those kids are on spring break. They need breakfast, don't they? Head them out to the Blarney Breakfast. But the money raised here goes to support the Capper Foundation. It's a community resource that enhances the independence of people with disabilities, primarily children. So a great community resource right here in the capital city. I hope to see you out here from 6 to 10 a.m. and then at the parade at noon. As we go to break, here's some looks at happy people eating their delicious breakfast. Stay with us. We'll be right back. Luck of the Irish. Joining me now is Phyllis Dvorak with Capper Foundation. Good morning, Phyllis.
Good morning, Tom.
Happy St. Patrick's Day.
Same to you.
Yeah, no, we have a lot going on here. First off, tell me about how Texas Roadhouse ended up being the place for the Blarney Breakfast this year.
Well, the closing of Timberline left us with finding a new home, and so Pam Wahlstrom had to go out and find somebody that would gladly take us in. And Gary Barda, manager here and owner of Texas Roadhouse, was just tickled to be our new home. And we are delighted. He's been such a great help. And the food smells great. I haven't tasted it yet, but and everybody's having fun, so yeah. I think it's a good home for us.
Tell us about some of the fun things going on here for the kiddos.
Okay, we have a balloon artist making balloon stat. Right, you're wearing one. Should be green.
I know.
And we have a face painting. We are giving away trinkets, and we have a door prize for a little girl and a little boy.
Oh, cool.
So you need to get here, though,
because
we're going to do that by 8 o'clock.
All right. And tell me, what is the Capra Foundation Easter Seals?
We provide therapies and programs for children from birth to age 21 with people with disabilities to hopefully enhance their independence.
Awesome. So a great cause here.
Yes.
16th year you've been doing this, right?
Yes.
Yeah. So a lot of fun we're having. It's till 10 a.m. here at Texas Roadhouse. Amy, I'll see you at the parade at noon.
Looking forward to it. Thanks, Tom. Well, it's time now for entertainment news. Tiger gets ready in 5 minutes. Now it's time to announce the winner of our Morning Coffee Club contest. Every weekday at the end of our newscast, you have a chance to win a coupon for a dozen donuts from Baker's Dozen. Our winner this morning is Stephanie Amarillo. Congratulations, Stephanie. You can just stop by the station and pick up your prize. All you have to do is send your name and telephone number here to the TV station, then tune into 27 News Today every day to see if you're a winner. And now we're going to check in with meteorologist Tom Hagen, who is live out at the Blarney Breakfast. Tom, good morning.
Hey, good morning, Amy. I am live here at Texas Roadhouse for the 16th annual Blarney Breakfast. I have a trivia question for you, Amy. Do you think you know the answer to this one? It's pretty tough today. I do want to know, how much does it cost to go to Ireland and then enter the Blarney Castle and kiss that Blarney Stone? You know, if you kiss the Blarney Stone, you get the gift of gab. Does it cost $14, $21, $6, or is it free? What do you think, Amy?
I'm guessing free.
You think it's free? Let's take a look.
That's my guess. Oh.
It is 14 bucks to kiss that Blarney Stone. And you know what? You're actually putting your life and limb in danger. You have to lay on your back backwards and bend over. Right. It's 10 euros. That's right. That's what I saw on the site. 10 euros. $14 when you convert it. Blarney Stone, very interesting over there in Ireland. All right, let's take a look at the 7-day forecast. 52 degrees today, mostly cloudy this morning, but then some late day sunshine. Sunny on Thursday, 64, and then on Friday, 65 degrees. There's a chance of rain Friday late, and then followed up by snow on Saturday, 34 degrees. Blarney Breakfast runs from 6 to 10 a.m. here at Texas Roadhouse. I hope to see you out here and then at the parade at noon. Amy, back to you.
All right. Thanks so much, Tom. We'll see you during Good Day Live. And that's all we have time for this morning. For more local news, weather, and sports, I invite you to switch over to Fox 43 for Good Day Live, or you can stay right here. The Today Show is coming up next. We're going to leave you with a live look at the Blarney Breakfast at Texas Roadhouse. Have a great day.